This YouTube tutorial will teach you how to reflect and dilate coordinates. A dilation is an object that either gets bigger or smaller than the original object. A reflection is basically a flip. We're going to start with reflection first. We have to place our coordinates before we get to reflecting. These are our coordinates. 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, and 2, 1.